The topic of the video is a case in which the time-dependent perturbation Hamiltonian will be a constant. We know that from the time-dependent perturbation theory, the probability for the transition of the state from an initial state n to a final state m will be the modulus square of am 1t square, where this am 1t is given by this expression here. In general, this hp will be dependent upon time, but in case if it is a constant, then it can come out of this integral like this, and then the integration for exponential I omega mnt will be the exponential divided by I omega mn. But when we substitute these proper limits, then we get this integral like this with the limits applied. And then if you pull out this exponential I omega mnt by 2 as common factor, then we get this in the bracket. But that we can write as a 2i sine omega mnt over 2. So the probability of transition between the levels n and m is given by this expression here. That's it in this video, and thanks for watching.